All right, guys, Georgia boy here, and just got home, checked the mail. Had a package from Eagle Eye. The eagle has landed. And, man, it's just so nice outside today. I thought I'd do a tailgate unboxing. We're having a little fall weather. It's in the 70s today with a breeze, so it's too nice to go inside. So let me get the camera set up. We'll see what we got. All right, done. Cut the end open. It's heavy. I think it said like 16 pounds. And all right, it's bullets. Escapee there. This is the NOE TLC 357-138 round flat. Shallow hollow point. Powder coated, sized, and as Kenny's homemade gas checks on there, and those things look great. Even the gas check looks factory. Dandy, dandy. Let's see what else we got here. Oh yeah. Kenny sent me some of his gas checks that he made. Okay. Some of the bags got busted. It looks like they got treated pretty rough on the shipping. This is the Lyman 429-360. I think Uncle Jim had some of those. Big old meat plat. Around 240 grains. Give or take. Plain base. Perfect. Big, big bag. Same NOE mold, but with a deeper hollow point. Check that out. Deep hollow point. Gas checked. There will be some milk jug test before long through the revolver. Okay, I got a rope bag. Be back in a minute. Okay, got everything situated there. So basically, I've got the Lyman bullets for the 44 with two different alloys, hardnesses, and then several of the NOE for the 38-357, different alloys and hardnesses. Gas checked, some deep hollow points and some shallow, and some gas checks. So that's awesome, Kenny, and I thank you, my friend, and there'll be plenty of testing to come with this, and I hope you enjoyed the bullets I sent you, and I'm looking forward to your vid on that. And Willie Bullet Man, you take care. You guys have a good day.